And he can't make a play. And then Barbashev could not hold it in. Now Barbashev, and he takes a hit and he goes down.
Yeah,
off the knee, maybe.
I think he got a knee on knee right there, or a knee in the thigh.
And that is the last thing the Blues need as Ray Burley races out to attend to Barbashev.
Ivan Barbashev is having himself a pretty good campaign for the Blues, is coming up through the middle of the ice and Dermott just runs into him. And I think is this their knees, or their maybe caught him a little high in the thigh area right there on the pants, the top of the pants. Sometimes you get a little Charlie horse there, but no penalty on the play. And the Blues were talking to the referees, but Barbashev looks like he's going to be okay. I mean, losing Bushnevich was tough today. I mean, there were so many guys out of their lineup for them. Tarasenko, Perron, Shen, and then a guy who's been top of the league since November 9th. He's fourth in scoring in the National Hockey League since November 9th, and they lose him today out of their lineup. So the Blues are really decimated, but no one feels sorry for you. I can tell you the Leafs don't.